Breakout.
Berperan sama
Cheryl Shainafia
dan Boy William. Dan hari ini kita lagi bersama siapa?
Sama Islam Al-Azhar.
Ini teman-teman dari sini sudah ramai di belakang dia, ya. Jadi ini seru di belakang juga sana. Tapi gue excited banget hari ini, tau gak kenapa?
Kenapa?
Biasanya kita datengin kampus-kampus,
yes. Kayaknya
udah dewasa.
Yep.
Sekarang kita datengin yang masih muda-muda nih, kayaknya fresh banget ya.
Ya, yeah, I know. I feel like I should be in school, but then aku tuh lompat jadi.
You're too hot for school.
I'm too hot for school.
Too hot for school.
Oh boy. But anyways, kita excited banget nih. Akhirnya kita pergi ke SMA. Al-Azhar pula yang pertama kan. So introduce yourselves. Mungkin dari lo duluan.
Nama lu siapa?
Abi.
Abi. Lu namanya?
Wicak. Wicak.
Wicak.
Wicak.
Nice name.
Bella.
Hai Bella.
Nama gue Bagas.
Oke. Okay. Guys, kalian nih ya masih muda nih ya. Berarti musik-musiknya zaman sekarang banget dong ya. Yang new music.
Yep.
Suka ya?
According to our theme today ya, boy. Because what today we're gonna discuss what's new.
Jadi musik-musik yang paling baru akan kita lempar semua untuk kalian
ya, share ya. Just like our first done, we got Rixton on our playlist.
Oh, like
check it out.
Tapi, you are a great singer. Kalian juga sebagai band, great band, ya?
Yeah, they are.
One more time, come on.
Yang di sebelah sana, woo!
Awesome. Nice duet by my friend Cheryl and Della from the band here. Okay. Anyways, tadi yes. kalau kita udah muterin dua video clip, what do we have?
Okay, tadi we had Brandon Urie and also
Travis McCoy.
These two people, they are my two favorite vocalists. Kalian ngikutin nggak pas Brandon Urie masa-masa Panic at the Disco?
Kurang ngikutin sih.
Kalau misalnya lo gitu, ngikutin
kurang ngikutin sih.
Fall Out Boy?
Itu lumayan.
He's a punk dude. He likes punk.
Punk kan? Fall Out Boy is punk, right?
But that's pop punk, right?
Pop punk. Oh, pure right. punk. Blink 182.
Yes.
Gua juga. Okay guys, kalau mau nanya ini, tadi kan kita udah ngeliat Rixton ya, dan Travis McCoy. Kalau dari kalian sendiri, which one do you prefer better sebagai vokalis ya?
Travis McCoy?
Iya.
Yeah.
Ya, kenapa?
Gak apa-apa, suaranya enak aja.
Seksi.
You think so?
I think he's sexy.
Wow. Kalau lu sebenarnya siapa? Rixton, Travis McCoy?
Sama sih.
Travis ya? Same with me, gue juga suka banget sama Travis McCoy.
Yeah.
Jadi Travis McCoy ini dia pernah duet juga nih sama salah satu apa sih vokalisnya Panic at the Disco.
Yes,
dengan lagunya yang Rough itu gila keren banget, you have to check it out. Tapi anyway, dia juga terkenal sama lagunya yang dia duet sama Jason Mraz.
But anyways, on our playlist, next up we got Chris Brown featuring Tyga with
Loyal. Okay, welcome back on. Wow. Nice.
We didn't have to do it there, boy.
Jujur, kalian pernah nonton gak acara Breakout?
Pernah.
Jam berapa?
Sore.
Jam
4.
Di?
Netik.
Okay. Good.
Aduh. Oh my God, thank God, you know. Alright, next up we're going to talk about what's new again nih. Did you guys know that The Wanted ini udah menyatakan kalau mereka bubar? Tapi now they're all busy personilnya sama apa? Their
solo career
sama their concert, what's it called?
Farewell tour.
Lu tahu beritanya nggak? Jadi
tahu. Jadi kemarin gue baca di berita, The Wanted itu bubar, tapi personilnya tuh still exist. Bahkan si Nathan-nya itu udah ngeluarin single sama Ariana Grande.
Almost is never enough.
Itu kayak radio, jadi kalau misalnya
udah dengar lagu, kita nyanyi.
Kita suka.
Anyway, tapi I agree, meskipun The Wanted bubar, semoga mereka semua personilnya masih tetap eksis, masih tetap bisa berkarya.
Yes.
Agree with me?
I agree with you. Other than The Wanted nih, kita juga ada this very young artist juga ya.
Who are we talking about?
Cody Simpson, duh. Oh, and we got him on our playlist.
Tau gak his new song?
What?
Surfboard. Ride with my surfboard.
We should check it out.
That's Beyonce's song.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Okay. Tapi kita nggak punya surfboard. We have the one with Ziggy Marley. It's called Love. You'll like it. Check it out. Welcome back on Breakout.
Yeah.
All right. What's new next? Nih, gue punya satu lagu. Oh, you know this song.
Chef. Yes.
It's Christina Perri yang judulnya Human. Menurut gue itu keren banget nih.
Oh man, it's so touching the song ya. Have you guys heard it? Lagi sering banget diputar di radio nih guys. But gue penasaran banget. Kalian kan influence-nya beda-beda. Pasti lagu yang suka didengerin juga beda-beda. Okay, what about you?
Your favorite song?
Now. Lebih ke band lokal sih.
Siapa?
Seringai.
Seringai! Oh,
nice.
I like that.
Nice.
Hysteria.
News?
Yes.
Cool. Ah, itu favoritnya boy. What about you, Bagas?
Gue suka banget Gugun Blue Shelter.
Gugun, I like your style. Gugun is so cool.
I know.
Yeah. What about you, Bella?
Aku lagi suka lagu-lagunya Birdie.
Birdie? Kalau yang aku dengar katanya kamu mau cover itu sekarang. Kalian mau cover itu sekarang?
Iya.
Yeah, let's hear it.
Play it.
Let's go.
And I'll hold it. that turn all those good hearts away.
Sebelum tadi mereka cover lagu Birdie, kita kan udah ngomongin Christina Perri yang lagunya Human ya, dikit ya.
I actually want Bella to sing it a bit, karena yang gue tahu nanti at the end of this,
she's gonna cover it.
She's going to cover it. Coba kalau chorusnya sedikit.
Sedikit.
But I'm only human, and I bleed when I fall down. I'm only human, and I crash and I break down.
Itu liriknya ya. I'm only human, gue cuma manusia, dan gue bisa lead if I fall down. It's very realistic, right? Right.
But anyways, this song really suits the hearts of people yang mau bangkit ya, kayaknya ya, boy.
Sure. It's like one of those titanium songs, you know?
That's titanium song.
You shoot me down, but I'm titanium.
Right.
Right?
I agree.
Can you play it? Boleh? Christina Perri?
All right.
It matches.
Enggak, Pak Bella tuh falsetonya tuh bagus
banget
loh. Jadi, I recommend you Amy Winehouse, Lord, right. Coldplay. Please.
Boleh gak gue jujur ya, I'm gonna say it out on TV. I think that you can sing that better than Christina Perry.
I agree as well.
I really think so. Yes, gila itu gokil banget. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's give him a reward.
Yeah,
karena lu nyanyi keren banget, lu sekarang mau lagu apa aja, terserah lu. Lagu yang mana aja kita punya.
Dalam negeri.
Dalam negeri?
Afgan.
Mau Afgan?
Ya, yang mana? Mana?
Katakan tidak.
Katakan tidak? Kita punya. Check it out.